I'm back. Well, I'm going to take this paint tearing Ford F250 out for a little spin. Well, let's get her done. As you can see, it's snowing out. It's been kind of snowing all day, or I don't remember what time it started. I don't know. We better test this truck out in the snow. Would you be kind enough to hold the camera?
Certainly.
Please?
Okay.
Excuse me. Sucks being short. Gotta move the seat all the way forward. Anyways, not too much. There's not much snow on the ground, so. And this won't be a cold start. This truck, my aunt and uncle picked me up earlier in this truck this morning, so. Let's see if she fires up. Well, if I can find an ignition. There we go. Snowing out. Whoops. Crap. Broke it. How do you work this dang thing?
Turn it.
Is loose.
Yeah. Let's turn it left or right.
I broke it.
It'll go back on. Just stick it back on.
All I'm doing is turning the. It's not really gonna fit on there again.
Can you turn the wipers on?
No.
Okay, here, you hold this for a second.
I'll try to get the dang windshield wipers on. I tore the knob off. Can't believe it right now. Need the windshield wipers anyway. I can see okay. Yeah, you better put your seatbelt on.
Okay, you got yours on? Okay.
Okay. Don't really need my gloves, but we'll put it on anyway. Put them on anyways. Just for the Ford of it.
Okay, put your brakes on, see if it's slick.
Car behind me.
Okay.
Hear that fan?
Yep. Does it drive?
Well, my butt ain't broke yet, so it drives pretty smooth. My butt don't hurt.
Okay.
Oh, I missed the turn.
Oops.
Again, it's kind of snowing out. Hard to see.
this.
Say, drives pretty good. My butt ain't broke. Drives pretty good down wet roads. Can't get stuck in it. I don't know. That first, third, low overdrive, low turd, junior, Carl's junior. I think you guys get it, get the point. Truck drives pretty good, although the windshield wiper knob falls off, but drives good. Now my aunt's gonna take it for a quick spin here. I don't know if it's a good idea to ride with her, but
isn't up as far as it should be. Did you have trouble reaching pedals?
Up the hill. There's third gear. Hear any gear grinding yet?
Hang on, women drivers.
Second gear. In first gear. In reverse. How's that? First. Second. Third. Overdrive. Reverse. How's that?
I think we get it.
We did.
I don't know about you guys, but I was holding on to anything I can hold on. I was holding on for life.
Here, I'm gonna see if I can't fix this real quick.
You know, when she's driving, you better hold on. Nothing. Just choking.
Joking or choke?
There's a little bolt kind of coming out of the gear knob. You got your gear knob. It's an 8-ball gear knob. As you notice in my Ford Ranger, I actually got a new gear knob on it, and it's a bullet gear knob. I don't have a video of it yet, but yeah, I don't know. My aunt's trying to fix the windshield wipers.
Knob.
Well, excuse me. She's sassy. Excuse me.
Okay.
How's it drive?
Good. Very good. It's got 106,947 miles.
Whoa. You better driving it in reverse, see if the mileage will go back.
For a 1988. Uh-oh, what did I better do?
See if I fit in the middle seat here. In the middle seat, you got your armrest. You got your cup holders down there, put your Corona there. Got plenty of room, a little tight, a lot more room in this truck than my Ford Ranger. I'll take my hat off. I don't know. Well, I'm stuck. Thank you.
put it back in first.
Well, excuse me.
You're gonna have to help me up.
Anyways, again, nice driving truck. Again, not too much. So you notice it's kind of snowing a little bit, but we didn't get any snow on the ground. Anyways, so you notice I got a few videos of this truck. I don't know. Got dual exhaust. Got dual tanks. My aunt and uncle, they put some blocks back here so it can get better traction on the snow. No, but you don't need the blocks in there. It can go through snow with no problem. In this truck it's two-wheel drive. I don't know. I'll be back. Eventually.